Thank you very much. Thank you for inviting me to come here this evening. And thank you for the people who have come, Ronnie, who has come all the way, and the ones who are, have turned up here in the evening. I think it's very interesting to hear what will come out of this discussion, and that's not the normal polite phrases. it's because I was working in that in this field 20 years ago. I was working with the Danish Minister of Defense, Hans Hækkerup, and one of the things we were doing together was creating the first Baltic peacekeeping brigade, the BaltBat, as I'm sure you know, maybe better than Danes know today. That is nearly exactly 20 years ago that we began that exercise. I remember from the early days with the minister where we supported the idea of having first the three Baltic states work together, second the Nordic states supporting the Baltic states, and then what we then called the other Western states, because we were all Western of course, the other Western states supporting the establishment of this peacekeeping brigade. But I definitely also recall opposition from some of the Danish officers when we told them that now you are going to the former Yugoslavia, first to Croatia and then to Bosnia, together with those guys from the Baltics. Oh, but do they speak English? Can they understand what we are in the command language? Isn't it a risk to our soldiers and all these kind of things? And of course it was, because we hadn't been training for a long time together, and the English was not perfect. It was not always perfect in Denmark either, but that's something else. But our idea, and the idea of our Baltic friends, was that the best way to integrate was actually to work together. Seminars and round tables and all these things are nice, but the best thing you can do is actually to be at work in the serious mission, then you would have to work together and you would learn to work together. So now I'm very interested this evening to hear how it has gone 20 years from then. So I'm looking forward, hope we'll have good evening.